This one, the monster combo, there's a lot to it. Okay, so watch slowly. We're gonna go over it as well as break it down. We go 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3. Again, we're gonna switch right to right. 7, and 1, 2, 3. Stop here. What's gonna happen here is we're gonna give them a complete turn and a half. 5, 6, 7, tap. Now, if you notice here, I have complete control. Ladies, don't fight me. We're gonna keep control right here, guys. Put your right hand and your left. What's gonna happen is with your right forearm, you're gonna give her a push out. 1, 2, 3, and tap. Okay? From here, when you grab that hand, you will give yourself, guys, a right turn. 5, 6, 7, do not let go. From here, we will swing her right arm. 1, 2, 3, and tap. Okay? We're gonna let her prep on 6, 5, 6, 7. And tap. Guys, your basic does not change. Make sure you hold her tight or else she'll fall side to side. From there, basic. 1, let go with your right hand, guys. 3, tap. From there, you're going to give her a push out with your left hand. Push her out on 5, 6, 7, and stop. Okay, so what I did there is when I bring her out, I go, make sure you pull it out. You go 5, 6. If you notice, she finished first. Then I finish mine. 7, and tap. What happens if you turn with her is you end up hurting her arm. You don't want that, especially with her, because she gets mad. Okay? So, let's try another side from here. So then, we bring it out. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, finish with a free spin. And 5, 6, 7, 8, and we stop. Okay.
All right, now we're going to go to the other side, and I'm going to explain more of the woman's part. So here we do a basic step, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He's going to switch, and here we're going to turn. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ladies, you're going to be 1.5 spins. 5, 6, 7, 8. I did not cheat anything, okay? Meaning I didn't take extra steps. All I did is I kept spinning around. From here, ladies, starting with your right on your 1, we're gonna go 1, 2, he throws 3, 4. Ladies, from here, give him the hand. 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, he's gonna do this little weird throw again. So he's gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. Give him the hand. From here, ladies, you're gonna stab normally. You're gonna go 5, 6. Now what's gonna happen here is he's gonna spin you all the way around. 7 and 8. There you can syncopate a little bit. Okay, from here, ladies, all you do is you're doing half a basic step with the hand going over. 1, 2, 3. As far as styling goes, I like putting my hand out from here. I bring it up 5. All over my head, 6. He turns 7 and 8. From here, half a basic. 1, 2. Prepa 3, 4. Turner 5, 6, 7, 8. And finish it off with your basic step. And 5, 6, 7, stop. And we're done.
Combination number 6, last but certainly not least, we're going to go over it with counts as well as break it down for you. On 5, six, seven, and one, two, three, and five, six, seven. Stop here. Remember, when you're always going under any arm that you are, you give yourself adequate room, you lift that arm up, and you go under your own arm. So we begin. One, two, three, and tap. I hammerlock myself. From here, I take my right foot and begin on five. If you notice, my right hand is still on my back. We go six, we throw. Okay, we put our weight on six, seven, and eight. Okay, one more time. I just want to go over that arm placement again. Please remember, when you're doing your right foot, when you go on your right, five, six. Now, you went from your right to your left. Your left is now hammerlocked. So when you take your six, as you throw, you put your weight. Seven, you catch on eight. From there, you're one, one, two, three, and tap. You have time from your three and your tap to slide that arm as much as you want. So we tap, we go one, two, three, and tap. From there, you'll bring her in, right to right, you bring her in, giving her a hammerlock, catching her right shoulder with your left hand. Five, six, seven, and stop. Okay, the reason why you put your left hand on her right shoulder is to lead this. We go one, two, three, and tap. Five, six, settle, and tap. Okay, now if you notice, when we begin this again, I'm gonna show it to you nice and slow. Our right leg goes in between her legs, in between her knee and her thigh. We go one, two, three, and tap. Five, tap, seven, and release, and go back beginning to start on a one again. Okay, very important, you don't get in between right in the middle. You keep your spacing. You go a little bit more to the left if you're a guy or a follower or a leader, I'm sorry. So from here, we're gonna give her a push up now. She's gonna go one, two, three, and tap. Now if you notice, we have some space in between. All you're gonna do is place her right arm over your head on five, six, seven, and finish your basic. One, two, three, tap, five, six, seven, and tap.
All right, now we're gonna do it this way with this angle, and we're doing it for the ladies. All right, so what's gonna happen is we're gonna start off with our basic as we go one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. Here, guys, you're going to hammerlock yourself. Ladies, what you're gonna do is your basic step. One, two, three, and four. Now here, girls, just keep going. Five, six, seven, and eight. Okay, so make a nice big circle there, okay? All right, from here, he's gonna do a little brush over, which goes one, two, slide, three, and four. Okay, ladies, anytime you're styling, make sure that you finish the style. Don't just put it over your head and you're done, all right? So make sure that as this is happening, as your little slide is happening, you're also finishing your style. From here, he's gonna give us a hammerlock on five, six, seven, and eight. Now, ladies, let me show you this really quick. Make sure that your left hand goes over his arm, okay? So don't keep it pinned right here. All right, remember, this is an intermediate pattern, so I wanna make sure that you know these little things. Always put your hands on top, okay? Unless he does something otherwise. From here, half a basic step. One, two, three, and four. Hip goes up. From here, it goes up again. Five on six, step seven, tap eight. Let's do that one more time. We go one, two, three, and up, step, tap. From here, guys, what I would like for you to do is give her a little preparation because she's gonna turn out, okay? So she's coming in towards you a little bit more. From here, you're gonna turn her to your right, girls. We're gonna go one, two, three, and four. Ladies, this is just gonna go over his head on five, six, seven, eight. Finish it off with your basic. Two, three, and four, five, six, and seven, and eight, and we're done. it's our part to do the footwork version. So we're gonna do combo number one for the footwork. I'm gonna show it to you first, then I'm gonna turn around and show it to you through the mirror. So what's gonna happen is we're gonna start off with our basic. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, what's gonna happen is we're gonna do a little salsa step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Kick ball change, kick ball change. Swivel, swivel, swivel. Tap, and basic. 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7. Stop. Okay, I'm gonna turn around and do the same thing. So, start off again. Basic step. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Tap. Back, tap. Forward, tap. Forward, tap, and back. One more time. Back, tap. Forward, tap. From here, kick, ball, change. Kick, ball, change. That literally means kick, ball, change. What I mean by that is kick, put the ball down, then you change your weight. You do that twice. From here, you're gonna do swivels. 1, 2, 3, tap, 4, and step. And step. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do that one more time, a little bit faster. Starting with our basic step. Ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Salsa step, we back. Go forward, go forward, go back. One more time, go back, go forward, kick. 1 and 2, swivel step. 1, 2, 3, and pause. And pause, and basic. 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, stop. Hi ladies, now we're gonna start with the second part of the footwork. So we're gonna start off with the basic, as we always do. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, have a basic. 1, 2, let's turn, and 5, 6. On this one, we're gonna do a basic. Hands are gonna go up. 1, 2, 3, 4, hands down. 6, 7, 8, we wait, we slide, we wait, we slide, basic. 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, stop. You can turn around and I'm gonna break that down. Start off with our basic step, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, half a basic. 1, 2, 3, and 4. I like to prep, always, if I'm gonna turn to my left, I like to prep to my right. Ladies, if you want, you don't have to tap, you can actually point the leg that you're going to turn on. So right here, I'm gonna point with the left, and I'm gonna go 5, 6, 7, 8. Here, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kinda get mad at my thighs, I'm gonna slap them. What's gonna happen is I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3, and 4 behind my head. From here, I'm gonna bring my right hand over my face on 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so that's gonna go here, then here. Make it nice and sexy. From here, you're gonna put weight on this. You're gonna go 1. So it's kinda like a lunge. From here, you're gonna go 1, tap, slide. Again, lunge and slide. Basic. 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and we're done. My name is Joe Quinones. I would like to thank you so much for purchasing this DVD. I hope you learned a lot. And if you didn't, you can always get a hold of us. You should know how. Just Google me. All right? Thank you so much, and I will see you very soon. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank you for purchasing this DVD on behalf of myself and Joe and Teaspoon Productions. We hope that you enjoy this. We hope that you use this to your advantage, and we'll see you on the dance floor. God bless. Peace.
Je connais quand même Puerto Rico.
Exactement, même.